Hey, Helia34 here, and welcome back to my Let's Play of Avatar The Last Airbender the game.
Don't I know you?
Make sure I don't catch you in that library! Oh yeah, Gemini. Here you go then, don't eat it. Eat it, but don't wear it. Remember what happened last time. yeah. Last time! Alright. You know, I wonder what would happen if we did put that on. That would be funny. It's a quest item, you can't. At least I don't think he can. Huh. Bumi has a giant statue to himself! I just noticed that. Oh boy. Oh, Bumi. You of all people, huh? Well, he is a mad genius. Why not? Why not indeed? But the thing about Amashu is there's like a gazillion quests going on all at once, and then you get all confused about which one goes to where, so you might as well hand them all in as soon as you can.
How are you?
You found some? I'm not going to ask where you got it, but be assured, it's for a good cause. It was our pleasure.
Till next time.
Ooh. Ooh, I wonder what that does. Lemur headpan. You know, I'm giving it to Aang, because, hey. Huh? Okay, that one's better. Yeah. And other things go to, oh my. Well, that's certainly meant for Haru. Anyways, to the library! We aren't gonna trip on mushrooms, are we? No, it wasn't mushrooms. It was cactus juice! It'll quench you! Nothing's quenchier! It's the quenchiest! Ah, Sokka. And the mushrooms. As to the mushrooms. Oh, giant mushroom! Giant mushy friendly mushroom! Giant mushy friend! Man. Sokka. Speaking of Sokka, we might as well use him. Of course, why not? Because, you know, this is Sokka we're talking about. I don't remember. Oh. Boomerang! I know that stuns the enemy, so why not? yes. Hey, we have more enemies here. Boomerang! And it does quite a decent bit of damage as well. We're gonna be Sokka for the episode, because, you know, Sokka's just amazing like that, isn't he? I am still very tired, as you remember from the past few episodes. This is all in one session. I usually go for a couple of episodes in one session, so.
You need something?
Oh, this is the lift. Masha's too steep for stairs in some parts, so we use these lifts. Jump on and I'll earthbend them
later.
Okie dokes. Everyone, come on in. Yays. Save point! I get way too excited when I see save points. Especially since I'm tired now. And, well, you know how that app goes. Things, right? Yeah. Right. Wait, what? My voice? Eek! No, I assure you it's nothing. It's, just mucus. Why do you need to know that? I'm sorry, but I can't go to the Earth Berry. I am tired. I can't go to the library. Why not, Haru? It's Earth Kingdom tradition. Only Master Benders can enter the library. Like, Toph? Wait, Toph doesn't need libraries. She's blind!
I'll just wait here then.
Yep, he'll stay there. He won't go to the library with you. To the library with us. Sorry, I just need my water. It's right here. This is taxing on me. And, ooh, you can see Amashu from here. So pretty. It actually does look pretty good. But, yeah. As for getting into the library, we can't go through there. Tara?
I know the way.
Help us. focus. Like, I can totally focus while I'm this tired. Huh? Totally. Yeah. But after a while, my throat starts to wear out, so I keep water with me every time I record.
I'll have to teach you that, Aang.
So, yeah. Give me my items, please. Please and thank yous. Yays. Save points! What other items do we have? I told myself I wouldn't be going through the menu while on screen during recording sessions. But, that's what I'm doing, apparently. I assure you, this is the way we need to go. One thing I certainly remember well is that library quest. It's, it's annoying. LX. And we're in! How amazing, huh? And now I don't remember where to go from here, because there's a quest arrow pointing me in one direction, and we have Momo going through here, and I have no idea where we're supposed to go. So, yeah. yeah, things like that, and, right. Did I go the right way? I believe I have. Have I? I don't know. I don't remember. I think this is the right way. Oops. No, that's not the right way. Never mind. Never mind then. Which way are we supposed to go? Ah! Here? No. I know it has to do with Momo. What the heck? Hold on. This is a little embarrassing, isn't it? I mean, what do we talk about while we're lost, obviously? I kind of need my concentration here, though, because I'm really tired. So, yeah. Did we need Momo? I have no idea. Oh! Okay.
Follow me.
Never
guys.
Mind then! Whoops, let me save first so that I don't have to do that again. My head was starting to hurt. Actually, I don't know whether my head was hurting from that or because I'm tired. Probably the former! No, it's the latter. You know it. But hey, we got into the library, so that's good. Be as loud as we can! That's one of the pieces we need for that one lady for the quest. The mood spirit step. Yue! Oh, Yue. It's always... Oh, man. It's always one thing I think about the most. And the ocean spirit statue. Alright, now that we have both of those, we can continue on through the library! I'm gonna keep continuing on through that, and you know it. Alright. Save points right here, because it's very likely that we can get caught in this area. And, I don't like that. Do you like that? No. That... No. We sneak past. Goodbye! Alright. Stealthy. I don't like this part. I do not like the library! Too much. But yeah, make sure that you just sneak past all the cards and things. Yes. Good thing these guards totally suck at their jobs. Because then that makes it easier for us to get through the library! Yeah. But, you know, we got side quest items, and that's important, right? Yes, it's very, it is very much important and things like that. Yeah. Hmm. Now then, see, this is where I'm telling you Amashu gets confusing. Look at the compass! Is that not confusing? Especially since I'm tired and don't know which, Well, obviously, we cannot go that way, so we must go this way. And there's a guard down there, so be careful. And sneaky sneak. Yeah. We getting through. Oh, yeah, we getting through. Huh. Shrinking Crestwell is often referred to as Minimite. Alright. Well, there's a And get out of the way! Okay, now we have both of the quest items, and I do not know what this guy's line of sight is, but apparently we got past it, so... And there's another one! And there's another one! Oh my gosh. This is a disaster. Lift meter, retort, and sneak! Alright. We're getting through- Oh, there's so many of them! There's so many of them! Lift the recharge, and... Sneak. Oh, yeah. Oh, am I good or what? I am tired. That's what I am. And I somehow got through that while very tired. I have no idea. Do not ask. Do not ask. I really am tired. You can tell by my commentary. Can you? I have no idea. But yeah, you can tell by what I just said right there, isn't it? Yeah. Right.
We're looking for anything on machines. Katara, you take the shelves on the left, Aang, you take the right, and...
Whoa!
Or we could try the huge, obvious stone tablet in the center of the room.
It seems to be a record of battles. Battles involving benders and the machines.
Let me see.
Are these battles? They almost look like training sequences to me. Whoa!
How are we supposed to tell what any of this means?
This library is for master benders, Sokka. You know, smart people.
Hey! I'm smart!
Do you know of this island, Aang?
No. But I'll bet Bumi does.
Oh, wonderful. Yeah, Sokka's smart. Sure. Why isn't he? Does library guards spend most of their time- Oh. You do not need to talk to them. But, we could spend our time handing in side quests. Oh yeah, why not do that? Are you surprised I got through the library in one go, though? A lot of people have difficulty with that, I did. It's mostly figuring out how to unlock the thing, huh? Yeah, that's probably the most challenging part. I mean, going through as Momo, that's a little disorienting at first. Hey, Haru! How was it? We found everything! It was awesome. You totally missed it. No. It seems we cannot turn in our side quest. Fine. Oh, here's a new enemy. Feral cats. Wait, what happened to me saying I was gonna be Sokka?
I'll take it from here.
Ugh. It all changed. And then everything changed when that random chest attacked. Yes. Well... Yeah. I'm gonna save right here, and, with that, I shall leave things off. Yeah, we're gonna hand in some of the side quests and stuff, and, hopefully get to Bumi, and he can tell us what to do. Things!